Ew, gross.
Smash.
We've got our work cut out.
Watch yourself.
More of those.
Working on any more?
Not off to a good start.
Got this. We got this. Watch out.
Go.
Not so tough now.
Another notch on the belt. Focus on how we can do better next time.
This one's mine.
Jack, are you up for this? There's an enemy ahead. I know you sense it.
Dumb question. I can always fight, especially to get what I want. Jackpot.
Nice. Can't wait to see that in action.
Find a spot to rest.
I'll check it out. Thing's name.
Crystal!
We're not done yet! Shatter it to pieces!
Our attacks aren't working!
Because you're hitting it at random. Focus on one area. Snap those crystals.
How many times have I been here?
We finally partitioned ourselves off from that vile, obsolete world. We cannot allow them to reestablish the connection from their end. That is why we need to keep monitoring the balance of light and darkness. If it looks like it will crumble, then we inject darkness to reverse the course, or reset the world if need be. Lufenia is a glittering jewel, a utopia. Uncontrollable variables have no place here.
Are the visions I'm seeing from this Lufenia? Is that where I come from? I'm just another one of their gifts. And you, they just left you behind, didn't they?
Wait!
The Lufenians sent me here. Why? What are they trying to accomplish? And where did this desperate urge to eradicate chaos come from?
Jack, if this is what we think it is, if this really came from our homeland, from Lufenia, then they must already know what's going on here.
Astos, he's not just monitoring and recording the status of the darkness. He's reporting back to his superiors. Let's kill these monsters and pry some answers out of him.
Thank you. that island floating?
The bats flew off in that direction.
Which means that's where we'll find Astos.
Good. That'll save us time. Let's go. Let's go.
Jack, let's go!
That wasn't much of a fight.
Keep it up, everyone.
Where do you think Lufenia is?
Somewhere far away, I'm sure. Not just in distance. But in time, too.
I can't even visualize that.
Imagine you're a worm-like swarming in the mud. Your companions are birds soaring over the sky. They could eat you if they want.
We have time to take a breather.
Let's see what's inside.
I see something like this in here.
This one's mine.
Find a spot to rest.
Let's have a look. piece of cake.
All right. Let's keep it up.
Warm welcome.
That's a huge attic waiting to happen.
Lift this thing in the mud, Jack.
That's amazing!
What the hell? It's coming apart!
Wouldn't want this to go to waste.
Agreed. Let's put it to good use. I think we overdid it.
Who cares? At least we learned something useful.
Yeah. The darkness we sensed is gone.
Bingo. Let's smash some more statues.